will be unexpected. This life. Know thyself. Don't forsake the time it takes to find yourself. Be known. Search. Hope can be found and wait. Know that in an instant of surrender, all can change. Find you are able to steel your quaking self enough to know that he is. Believe. These messy musings might unveil a mystery. By grace, find that you can stand brave in fear. Stand tall, yet allow yourself to lean. And as he leans, find your spirit glimpsing home. Hold yourself free. Seize it. It's all or nothing now. Regardless of times long gone or lived moments ago, grasp this moment. Cling even. Despite all you are, all that you've been, and with a bold, blessed assurance, come to know him and be known.
Ready at the You know, worship's for everyone, and it involves everything, everything in us. And I pray that tonight you wouldn't just watch an incredible night unfold before you, but just see it happen and not participate. But I'm believing that every one of us would lean in, press in towards God, and embrace all that He has. And the amazing promise of the Bible is that as we lean into God, as we draw near to God, is that He draws near to us. And that He comes to change us and reveal Himself to us and speak to us. Amen. Well, come on, like from the front to the back, all around this incredible auditorium, let's lift our hands towards God tonight. And we're going to commit this into His hands. And God, we look to You tonight. Above the singing, God, above the music, above the songs, let Your name be lifted high, Jesus. Let Your name be honored, God. And we commit all that we are to You, God, and everything that we do. And we reach towards You, Jesus.
precious Lamb who ransomed me. And unto you an offering will my life forever be. Thank you. I will.
Taking back the devil that stole it, calling on the name. let the whole earth sing, hear the praises rising, and we stand in awe of what you've done for us at the cross, the hope of the world.
Everything. Thank you.
I got a storm raging. always stand before the throne.